Hi everyone, this is my video journey of swordtail fish breeding. Today is day 6 of the swordtail fish breeding, also known as shorttail fish. So I'm gonna feed them with the DI food today. So let's check it out. Here's the DI food which I'm gonna feed them. It may look yuck, but it's super healthy. And guys, don't forget to subscribe. I've dropped the food and let's see what they do. The food is breaking apart and making the water dirty. It's okay, but let's have a closer look. I've added an Indian almond leaf. It controls the pH level of the water, and also a snail which it eats the swordtail fish's droppings, so it's been clean. It keeps the tank clean. Thank you. look at these guys. Some of these swordtail fishes are hiding from the camera. They don't like to be filmed. Oh look, the snail woke up. Water looks dirty. Maybe I'll do a water change on my swordtail fish breeding video on the next video again. Okay, so until that, thanks for watching guys, and please subscribe and bye.